Girls might claim to long for the days of chivalry when men treated them like princesses and didn't expect to get laid on the third date. But in reality, acting like a classic gentleman will straight up ruin your Tinder date. You pick her up for the first time in person, you kiss her hand and bow. Now, she's worried you have a hand fetish, and the night's gonna end with her in velvet handcuffs with you sucking on her pinky finger. You're like a lunatic. Uh-oh, puddle. You take off your jacket, throw it over the puddle, and urge her to step on it. Now you're cold and covered in mud for the rest of the night. At dinner, you order for both of you, not even asking if she has a peanut allergy or an allergy to sexist dickheads. You have to take a piss, but no gentleman leaves a woman unattended in public, right? So he has to wait her to watch her while you're gone. Now she thinks he is your accomplice in kidnapping her. For some reason, she is still talking to you. After she mentions that her parents are Indian, you praise her racial purity, a very high compliment during the 19th century aristocracy. She barely noticed your racist statement though, because she's too busy wondering why you still haven't taken off your frickin' white gloves. Are you the hillside strangler? Are you worried about leaving your fingerprints around? You catch the waiter staring down his shirt, so you pull off your glove for the first time and you slap him across the face and demand satisfaction. No one knows what you're talking about, but you've just challenged him to a duel at dawn the next day. So guys, when your girlfriend asks you to be more like a gentleman from the good old days, you just remind her that those dudes were racist, sexist, and borderline psychotic. Just hold the door open for her and call it a day.